I'll demonstrate how to utilize tags in Microsoft Word in this lesson, so you can quickly locate and arrange your papers. Select the File tab in the top left corner. Go down and select Info from the left panel. On the right side, look for the Properties section. Click on the Add Tag field to input your tags. Add various tags separated by commas as needed. Save your document to keep the tags. Thanks for watching. If it helps, make sure to hit like and subscribe.